beginning to look a lot like Christmas. La 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 la. Happy Vlogmas Day 19. So silly. Hey y'all. Yes, I am at my mom's house and I still do have on my pajama top. Don't judge me. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Okay. Yeah, I have my pajama top on and I'm just brought Lady outside in the back to see if she needs to use the restroom. But I don't know. She's not really doing that with her cute little sundress on. But, yeah, so I came over here to upload and to check on my mom because she's sick still. She has a really nasty, nasty cold. So, yeah. Poor mom. And DeJuan took my car to put some air in the tire because apparently my tire was, like, flat. So, yeah, he's gonna put air in my tire for me. DeJuan used to work with, you know, like at a tire shop or whatever. And so he, some of y'all know, he knows how to plug tires and stuff like that. He's done that for me before. But, yeah, but this is a different tire. And it has like a slow leak and I keep putting air in it. Just give me time so past the holidays so I can get me I really need all new tires really. So yeah, so that's what's up. Lady, you don't have to pee. You don't have to pee, lady. You don't have to pee. Okay, come on, lady. Don't have to pee. She didn't go pee. Maybe because it's wet outside. She didn't want to go in that grass. Yeah, y'all. Alright, vlog is uploading.
So I am leaving my mom's house. I finished uploading Vlogmas Day 18. I know I did a lot of talking in that vlog, but I was talking about some things of substance. So I hope that y'all appreciate it, like it, you know what I mean? I hope that y'all like it or whatever. And yeah, so I'm just getting ready to go home, get myself together, wash my behind. And yeah, I just ate a slice of pizza that was a Meat Lover's and it had some pork on it and it's got my stomach feeling kind of fucked up. I should know better than that. I know, y'all. But when you're hungry, it's like you'll eat, you know, anything or almost anything. But I'm trying to hurry up and get back down this road before all this traffic starts because it's like 4 o'clock now. So, yeah. All right, y'all. I'll see y'all at the crib. Y'all, I'm reading y'all's comments and I freaking love y'all. I love y'all. Ugh.
Y'all, did I show y'all how, did I show y'all how this Christmas tree is just, let me close this. I like fresh air, but it's getting a little cold. How I showed y'all how the top of this Christmas tree, the lights went out. Man, it's almost Christmas now. I ain't even gonna worry about it. I'm not gonna worry about it. It's still really pretty. Very pretty tree. I love it. But anyways, y'all, it feels late. It feels a lot later than what it is. I know, babe is coming over here, but it seems like, I mean, I don't know. It just seems like it's getting late. That's all. Just feels like it's getting late. All right, y'all, I'm gonna watch some vlogs. I'll let y'all. See, Vlogmas is really when it's supposed to be from like every day in December all the way up until Christmas, until the 25th of December, right? But I was thinking about doing it all the way up until New Year's, and then maybe even after that, because my birthday is on the 7th. My birthday is right after New Year's, so I'm looking forward to 2018. I really am. I think it's gonna be a good year. What you think, babe? You haven't even looked at my Vlogmas Day 18 yet.
I watched half of it, I told you.
Half, y'all. Y'all hear that? We already talking about half shit. In the state of Texas, it's a community property state. Just to educate y'all a little bit, it's a community property state, and half, she says. What do you have to say for yourself? That's what you have to say for yourself?
My bad. What's up, viewers?
Am I still recording? Oh. What you doing?
Texting.
Who's she texting, y'all? Look at that face, y'all.
Get up out my phone.
Oh, we're not in your phone. I wouldn't have your business do that. Nasty. Oh, I'm sitting up here singing like I'm gonna be able to like have more than 30 seconds of this song in my video. I'm gonna have copyright issues. We don't wanna do that. Oh my God, Bay is wet. Bay is wet. Hold on. My camera is wet. This camera's too expensive for that. Look, Bay. I mean, look, y'all, look. Look at all that ketchup.
I like ketchup.
Y'all know I'm not supposed to be eating bacon. Don't tell nobody, though.
Bug it up, bug it up, bug it up.
Bad influence.
Ketchup.
Eggs.
This commercial is brought to you by ketchup.
Them eggs is good, babe.
No, them ketchup. That ketchup.
That ketchup, though?
Mm-hmm. Cause I'm having some eggs with my ketchup.
Okay. You ain't lying.
I had to munch you so bad right now.
Well, there you go.
I don't know why I would. Cigarette. That's cigarettes.
Oh my God, it's so good. You know what I mean? I haven't had bacon and I'm like, oh my God. Oh my God. Bacon. And I can taste the grease because I'm not used to eating pork anymore, but I'm just like tasting the grease. I'm like, it's so greasy.
My pupils have dilated. I'm in so much. I have so much pleasure. Like, I love bacon. Like that.
You're in bliss.
I know. It's so good. This commercial is brought to you by Bacon Bliss.
Right.
Please check your your grocer's freezer. Thank you.
Y'all need to eat y'all some bacon and eggs tonight on us. In memory of us, or in honor of us.
Yeah, because I ain't gonna be paying for y'all to go to IHOP and shit.
No, be like, they said put it on their tab. They said on us. Why did you just take your shirt and put it down there? Bring it to mama. Get your shirt. Get your shirt. Bring it to mama. Get it. Y'all, let's see if he lets me. Look at him. He's so hyper right now. He's trying to take this shirt out of my hands. Kingston, no. Look at him, babe. He's being bad. No. No, sir. No.
Can't have it. Can't have it.
Kingston. No. Y'all, this is impossible. And he's taking it again. Let me see. Yeah, that's the kind of music needs to be playing while I'm trying to put this on Kingston. Kingston! I'm making it so hard, please. Thank you, baby.
What's up, D.O. Times?
Thank you. It's Kingston's being such a good boy right now.
10 times harder for y'all. Y'all know how Leo did that throw a prank on me.
Wait.
I got her.
Kingston.
So, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to call
her. Look at him. He's fighting me.
And I know that's going to piss her off. I already know. Hopefully, it don't go as bad as I think.
There's Kingston in his shirt, y'all.
This
is a prank. Oh,
this camera.
You smell like pee. Why do you smell like pee? Why do you smell like pee?
You peed on yourself?
Why you smell like pee?
Mm-hmm.
You're so cute. Why do you smell like pee? Why you smell like pee?
I'm gonna call her down.
Ew.
And I'm gonna just,
smell like pee.
Kingston just got it ejected.
Baby! Come here!
What are you watching? What are you watching?
I'm watching a YouTube prank.
Come here.
By who? Who is it?
It's right here. It's Danae and Leo.
Oh, I've never heard of them. Kingston, get down.
She about to call a girl the wrong name on purpose.
Oh, for real?
No. Like, what the fuck? You know how I am with Amara. Because
I'm
not here.
Oh, you can turn it off.
See, that's what happens when you watch YouTube all day long and forever.
What if I need to go to the hospital? I'm saying, like, what if I made a mistake? Then that you were the other. Like, what the fuck? You were the other. Like, what? You always thinking about them eyebrows, though. Like, why? Really? I'm always thinking about my eyebrows. Are you not?
Did I mess you up, hey? Did I mess you up? I didn't? Oh, okay. Y'all, so they probably like mess you up doing what? We just closing. Look at this. Gosh. I guess because my daughter just put that braid in, so it's still stiff. But anyways, stiff. Y'all. Just closing out the vlog. Anything you want to say to them about, like, any of their comments or anything like that, baby?
Oh, you guys have been very, very nice to us. We really appreciate that. It takes a lot for me to be serious, so it's not going to last very much longer. Thank you, bitches.
All right, y'all. We'll see y'all, or at least I will. I'll see y'all. We'll see y'all, because babe gonna be here in the morning. And what is it? This is 19, Vlogmas Day 19. So yeah, we'll see y'all in Vlogmas Day 20. Is that what it's already? Oh snap.
It can't be Vlogmas Day 20. Today is Vlogmas Day 19.
18. No, so yeah, this one is Vlogmas Day 19. So I'm telling them we'll see you in the next vlog, which will be Vlogmas Day 20. Right?
She's right, you know.
Yes, of course, darling.
She's right, you know.
Of course. All right, y'all. We'll see y'all. Deuces, darlings.